So SI unit of universal gas constant R is how much? Okay, the SI unit of universal gas constant R is how much? Watt, Kelvin inverse, mole inverse, joule Kelvin inverse, mole inverse, Newton Kelvin inverse, mole inverse, or Kelvin inverse, mole inverse. Okay, so these are four options are given below here, which one is correct? Okay, so we know that PV is equal to nRT. This one the ideal gas equation. Okay, PV is equal to nRT. P means pressure. That is, pressure also written as force per unit area. Okay, force per unit area. V is the volume, N is the number of mole, R is the universal gas constant, T is the absolute temperature. Okay, so first we have to calculate dimensional formula. Okay, using the dimensional formula, dimension of P, P means pressure, dimension of V means volume, is equal to dimension of N, dimension of R, dimension of T. We have to find the dimension of R. Dimension of R is dimension of P, dimension of V divided by dimension of N, dimension of T. Dimension of P also written force per area. Dimension of V is V and this one. So dimension of a force, dimension of force is m1 l1 t to the minus 2 divided by l square. Okay, area, the dimension of force is m1 l1 t to the minus 2. And a area, area means length into length l square. Volume means length into length into length. So length q divided by mole inverse Kelvin inverse. Okay, so this one not this is known as, so m1 here 1 and 3, so that is 4, l4 t to the minus 2 divided by l square divided by mole and Kelvin inverse. Okay, and this one also written here, and this one 4 and this one the 2, that means 4 minus 2 is 2, m1 l2 t to the minus 2 divided by mole inverse Kelvin inverse. And this one also written as m1 l1 t to the power minus 2, okay, and L1. Okay, so this one the dimension of force and this one the dimension of displacement. Okay, the force into displacement is mole into Kelvin, and that means, and force into displacement work divided by mole into Kelvin, so it's joule per mole Kelvin. Okay, so SI unit of R is joule, mole inverse and Kelvin inverse. But in case another very shortcut method, okay, this one the lengthy method. Okay, this one the lengthy method. But in very shortcut method, PV is equal to nRT, or PV is also is work. PV means work. Okay, work done. So R is equal to PV by NT, and PV means work by NT. Then SI unit of work is joule, and N is mole, and T is the Kelvin. Okay, so R is equal to joule, mole inverse, Kelvin inverse. So that means your option C is correct. Okay, thank you for your watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Please support me.